Hi, in this tutorial, we'll learn how to add a background picture that you can print and format in Excel. First, what not to do. Under the Page Layout tab, Excel has a button labeled Background, and it seems simple enough. You click on the button, you choose your image, and it inserts a background image. The trouble is that you can't print this. If we go to a print preview, the image disappears. And you also can't edit this image from your spreadsheet. So let's go over how you can add an image that you can print and you can edit. By the way, the calendar that you see on my screen is one that we used in a couple of our other Excel tutorials, how to create a month calendar in Excel and how to format a calendar in Excel. If you'd like to create this very calendar, please take a moment and go back and watch those free tutorials. On our calendar, and FYI, we're currently under the page layout view. You'll want to place your cursor in the header section where it says November 2017. And you can do this in any of the header or footer sections, but we're going to use the center header for this example. And this will bring up the header and footer tools design tab. You'll want to click enter once so that the picture doesn't end up sharing a line with the text. This can throw off the layout of the image and other header text. So back in the design tab, click on picture, and browse for the image that you'd like for your background. Then once you've added this, place your cursor on your document, just anywhere outside of the header section it's in, and you've added your background image. To format your background image, place your cursor back in the header, then in the Design tab, click on Format Picture. And this will bring up options to resize your picture, to crop your picture, or to recolor your picture. So for this example, because it's a calendar and we're going to be making notes on it, I'm going to select Washout, as this will lighten the image, and then click OK. Now, one thing to note, and this may just be my computer, but sometimes when I'm trying to recolor my image and I'm trying to switch between the washout, the grayscale, and the black and white, I find that it gets a little bit quirky. So what I do is I click on automatic and reset if I start having problems with recoloring. So just a heads up if this happens to you. And if you'd like to make your document look a little bit cleaner, you can go to your Page Layout tab. Under Sheet Options and Grid Lines, you can choose whether you'd like to view and or print the grid lines. So we can uncheck View, and this removes the visible grid lines. And as you can see, Print is also unchecked, so they won't be printed. And lastly, before finishing up, you can take a look at what your document looks like by going to your Print Preview. And if you're happy with it, then you're done. I hope you found this tutorial helpful to learn how to add a background image in Excel that you can print and format. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks!